Hello everyone, hope you are well. In my last video on the areas of focus for the TAC teams or the talent acquisition teams of organizations, we touched upon four areas: cultivating recruiter resilience, coaching your team to success, diversity and inclusion, and usage of cutting edge technologies. Today I want to discuss some other areas of focus for the TAC teams. The first one is AI and human impact. We are beginning to see automation serve as a foundation for enterprise-level artificial intelligence use cases that could fundamentally change the recruitment industry as we know it. Right from engaging with hard-to-find talent to improving the invoice payment, AI can do it all. The recruitment team can leverage AI solutions to better engage with the passive or underutilized talent. And in the quest to embrace the most futuristic possibilities, we as an industry retain our very own human instincts and ensure that we put people's feelings first. The next one is investing in innovation. It can be quite tempting to rely on what makes a recruitment industry great is trust and human relationships, and the belief on the fact that our mastery of understanding human relationships will always bail us out of tricky situations. But as every recruitment leader must admit that an organization needs to be focused, there needs to be efficiency and creativity and innovation to get that competitive advantage. And that starts with an acknowledgement of the need for a concerted investment in innovation, practical innovation, which means pursuing private equity backing to embracing emotional intelligence as a business strategy to take the organizations to the next level with a huge degree of success. The next one is leveraging inbound marketing to improve customer and candidate experience. In a world where GDPR is a new normal and consumer data privacy is not to be impeded, it can seem like a monumental task to even find qualified candidates, leave alone successfully engaging them and getting them to the pipeline. Compounding this challenge is a change in the nature of candidate communication preferences. Long gone are the days where you can expect a polite response to cold calls made during work hours. Thus, in this kind of an environment, candidates can afford to be more discriminating than ever before. So, how do we break through? The answer lies in social media and digital marketing. We need to have a digital plan in full gear to win this talent war. The last one for today is a growing impact of VMS. VMS is a new normal, and the firms best able to compete in this era of VMS ubiquity are the ones which prioritize the speed to fill. While VMS reps have a reputation of being low margin, the truth of the matter is that VMS business can still be profitable with the right technology and process approach in place. With these, I conclude the focus areas for TAC teams or the talent acquisition teams of organizations.